Welcome back. Suicide is 100% preventable, so speak out and reach out for help. The Art of Living members in Goa have come out with a helpline number to help people in distress. You can call on 94220-63255 and speak about your worries.
10,000 booklets, ज्याचेर जीवनाबद्दलचे तत्वज्ञान असा आणि जर आत्महत्या करपाचे विचार आले तर किती करचे. आम्ही एक हेल्पलाईनही सुरू केलं, हेल्पलाईन नंबर 94220-63255. तर कोणाकी समज जर असे कितें विचार आले जाल्यार तांकां एक स्पेस मेळची आपले मनोगत व्यक्त करपाक. तर ही हो प्रोजेक्ट आम्ही घेतला आणि तो गोंयभर आम्ही जागृती करतले.
The members of Art of Living would visit all the Sarvajanik Ganpati Mandals in Goa and spread pamphlets. The project will commence from 10 September, which is the World Suicide Day. Reporter Samir Bhatt for Prudent.
Goa coach Nuwan Zoysa feels the state Ranji squad may require strengthening in the fast bowling department. Still in his early days as a Ranji coach, the former Sri Lankan pacer pointed out that the state fast bowlers are not expressing themselves fully. Zoysa has promised to work with the local pacers with the aim of making them realize their potential. Here is the concluding part of the exclusive interview of Zoysa.
Looking at the departments, we have bowling, batting and the all-rounders. Do you think any department needs more strengthening by signing a professional player from any other state of India?
Look, I think our batting is quite good. I can really think, say, batting is quite good and strong, including experience and the youngsters. They played in Bangalore as well as Mohindula tournament, which we played a few days ago. Batting-wise, I'm happy, but spinners also, we have got good spinners, Chakrati and Yadav and young Bisal. So it's quite good, but I'm a bit worried about fast bowling, which is my department and I was playing. So I'm not saying we don't have, but they have in one limit, that's a problem. They don't like to push more. They get sort of, you know, they keep everything tight and they're not expressing themselves. So it has to come from me. So I'm quite happy to work with them. As well as talking about talent, Goa, to be honest, it's quite a small city compared to other states. And talent also a bit limited.
All right.
So hopefully we want to push these guys. Or maybe have to bring one bowler who have
fast
a bit of fast bowler.
Maybe you could roll your arm.
I'd love to, but I haven't done any fitness so far.
Right.
Thinking of cricket. So, you know, yeah, that was a sort of the thing on the table at the moment. We'll see what we can do. But hopefully I have good faith in our fast bowling group. It's about working with these guys and put them in a good place.
You have a couple of comeback men in this squad, Amit Yadav and Ganesh Raj Narvekar. They missed cricket due to various reasons last season. So how are you handling them?
Look, I don't know about their private lives and all what happened and all these things. Each player for me is same, and I hope they'll play good cricket with a lot of practice. They look promising, absolutely promising. Two are good. One is leg spinner and one is off spinner. Tall boy is Yadav. Yeah. And look, they have to perform those matches and practice. They have to show interest, keenness, and to show hunger more or less to see if I want to play. So that's sort of thing I want from each and everybody from Goa team. So not, you know, just to be happy, just play and go. To learn something and to encourage others. Doesn't matter, senior or youngster. So they have to stay together, gel together, and see we have to play good season this year rather playing just 9-8 games and go home. You know, that's not good. You know, we want to achieve something for these coming 2 years.
With this, we conclude this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent. Goodbye.
Tumi Purita, Prudent. You're watching Prudent.